Madam, may kalaban. Este, may bisita.
Hi, Elise. Welcome. Have a seat. Can I get you anything? Coffee, tea. What do you want?
Tigilan mo na yung pagiging plastic mo. Because I'm ready to burn you. And when plastic burns, it smells.
Nauuna kang mga...
Dahil buhay ka pa, sinusunod na ang kaluluwa mo sa impyerno.
Stay away from my family!
Didn't I tell you, Elise, hindi akong dapat mong alalahanin. Ang bantayan mo, asawa mo.
He can get a little sneaky sometimes. Did you know we had plans? He wanted to build a happy home with me and Jacob. Obviously, naudlot. But I think he's reconsidering it. He was just here a while ago.
Desperada ka talaga! Kaya mo ba kinuha na contractor ng La Sierra ang Villarosa Construction para mapalapit sa asawa ko?
Wait a minute, Marisa. After all these years, it seems na nag-enjoy ka pa rin sa pagiging ahas mo.
And you still enjoy being insecure.
It's not my fault your marriage is falling apart.
Matagal akong nawala, di ba? You had all the time in the world to fix it, and yet here we are.
Oo. Matagal na panahon kang nawala. At sa pagbabalik mo, huwag mong isipin na may lugar ka pa sa industriyang ito. Sa asawa ko. O sa pamilya ko.
Elise, don't you think it's too early to tell?
Nag-uumpisa pa lang ang laban.
May the best woman win.